I hate you. I hate how you dress. I hate how you style your hair. I hate how you do your makeup. I hate your smile. I hate your laugh. I hate how your jokes make me laugh. I hate how your hands can warm my entire body with a single touch. I hate how you make my mind go blank, and I hate how you make me lose my words. I hate how my heart jumps every time I see you. I hate it when you're not close to me. I hate that I can't hate you. I hate how much I loved you. I hate that I let you go. I hate that no matter what I did, I couldn't forget you. Not even for one day. I hate that after years had passed and I got to meet you again, it became clear to me that the feelings I felt for you back then hadn't changed. Not one bit. I hate how much I love you. I don't even know you anymore. And I hate that I can't stop loving you. I hate that no matter how much I hate this, I can't bring myself to wish that I didn't meet you, that I didn't fall for you. I hate that I can't even say this to your face. I hate that I don't have the courage to say this to you. I hate this crazy, irrational, unconditional love. I hate that when it comes to you, I am completely, utterly powerless. And I guess I always will.